everybody.
Welcome to episode 2 of Minecraft Dungeon. Yesterday, last time on Minecraft Dungeons, we beat the first two stages, and now we're back from the first stage. And we use this rifle. I'm not like
the creeper.
Daddy is so. It actually took us a little to find out how to get Daddy in. Lord, I'm the master of.
What?
I want the most emeralds. Just most. Right now we have three more stages open, Daddy.
Really?
Yeah. We have redstone mines, cacti canyon, and pumpkin pastures.
What?
Should. What should we play? I want to try the redstone mines.
Do we have any power-ups at camp?
Well, in this chest, I found 50 emeralds.
Oh, wow.
So I think we need to do another stage. So come on.
Wait, there's your chest.
Where? Yeah, this is the one that I used. Oh, wait, now you can press A to come.
I got a glaive.
Okay. Hey. Press up to see its stats.
Yeah. 17 to 26 melee damage, longer melee reach.
You should equip that. That's
better than your sword. 10 to 16 melee damage.
Yeah, it is better than your sword.
Okay. Swap it out there.
Okay.
Okay, I heard it's more arrows.
You'll get some more. Trust me. My axe is slightly better than my sword. It's one more thing that's better. But, and with that, let's head over to redstone mines.
Okay.
Keep in mind that I have no idea what this is all about.
I got a bad feeling. I think we'll face that redstone crazy.
There are unsettling rumblings in the mountains of the Oval. Whispered rumors say the Illagers are building something dreadful far beneath these ancient mines. Something so only a hero such as yourself could brave the cavernous underground and uncover the truth. Us.
Okay, villagers. Okay.
I like how it does a little run through everything you're going to go through.
Minecraft dungeons. No mining.
And the end. Mini bosses.
The illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
Okay. my skills.
Okay.
I just don't really like using arrows. I don't like limited stuff.
Yeah.
That's why. Oh, we need to get off the ground. I am stuck. Over here, I am so fantastic. That's amazing. And the reason I chose this, let me show you something. Look at how much damage this does.
Mm-hmm.
Look at how much damage my sword does.
Oh yeah. Axe is better.
No, I meant this one.
Oh.
This one has a lot of swords.
How much damage does a fishing rod do?
Wait, press your up thing,
Oh, it pulls the closest mob in your range to your position, briefly stunning them.
That's actually easy.
So you could like yank them over and then be like, what kind of?
That's ow. Okay, I really need some healing items. Healing items are my. I'm in charge of the way the healing items. Right now, I'm. No, I will not deal with the creeper. I don't like that. You will die. not get full health. That's just being spiders. Spiders just trap me.
Get it now.
Sickles.
enter town hall.
Which one's town hall? Why don't they put any signs on these buildings?
I cannot warn you or know anything once we find the town hall. There's nothing I know after this. You see, I saw the beta, people playing this game, and the beta went up to this stage.
This looks promising. Wait.
You did it, and the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Okay.
You're welcome.
So, I honestly wonder what's next.
Death.
No.
Death is what waits for us. I got a light feather.
So
I think I got a thing better. I don't know what. What does the what is it?
Pushes enemies away from you and slows them briefly. What is that?
Well,
I just noticed we have a wandering trader here. Do I wander around right back? Soul healer.
What does it do?
The soul healer amulet is bolted to touch and trembles with the power of souls. It is common among the villagers of the woodland mansions. Okay.
Let's see what's next. Let's go into it.
Hold on, I need a little more breath.
We need to beat Cacti Canyon to continue in the game. But I actually want to play SWAT. So we haven't played it yet. And it's gonna be witches!
Up for
something awesome.
What?
I don't know.
Southgate
Swamp. There's gonna be witches.
Witches get stitches. That's what I say.
A coven of wicked witches live at the heart of the sinister swamp. They conjure up all manner of brews to empower the Arch Illager and his ever-growing army. If you don't find and defeat those witches, the Illagers will be unstoppable.
Actually, we're not going to kill them.
The swamp is home to many horrors.
We're just
going to
beat the stage. That's my plan.
Okay. Find the brews. Keep your eyes open.
There's a zombie down there.
Why don't we have radio? Why don't we have radio?
I don't know. You don't have radio. You have 79.
Why don't we have 79 here?
I don't know.
Thank you.
baby creep.
I think I know when I put in my eye come up with it.
Right.
You got the tail.
Witches.
Come on, I thought you were not. I do not like the witch. I hate the witch.
Why is there no like bonus?
I don't know.
Sorry, Kitty Creeper.
The arch-illager seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent morphs and lost secrets.
I bet cactuses and you can touch them just like
Watch out!
Did you just throw him dead?
No, that, those towers are too.
Chance, like we're meat, meat. Like we gotta start the whole game over. Then we'll have to put it
in. Well, I just got the level.
Dude, you're so rich. If you went to the blacksmith, you could probably get like the most amazing weapon now. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. What do you say?
Change weapons. I don't like the circles. No?
Yeah.
And why doesn't this look like an actual Minecraft desert?
The arch-illager 6.
Yeah. Okay.
Now watch me. So maybe I should use the wind. But first things first, I'm going to flip the axe. Okay.
All right, why do you put the wind horn where your bow and arrow is, since you never use your bow and arrow? Then you got a sword and wind horn with charge and you die. Just straight for your potion. Let's go over here. Let's go see. This is recharge. And you're recharged.
Are you ready for battle? I am a warrior, wait.
Thank you. let's just be a little more cautious. We won't go in. So fast. Enchanted bow strengthens the bond between hunter and their animal companion. Pets attack targeted mobs. Wait, I gotta equip my
money.
Okay. Yeah. outfit or random gear? Pickaxe. Spelunker armor.
I need more emeralds. Why did I not have enough emeralds though?
I don't know. Maybe we should look around our island here to see if there's like great stuff like this.
No, you don't claim that.
You can do it. We just need to go a little slower. Don't rush in. Let them come to us gradually. Okay.
I think this will unlock another stage.
They are unsettled.
To a
Let's take our sweet time through here. We don't need to rush.
Why are we on the next difficulty level? What are we on the next difficulty? But we didn't even beat it. You deal with the spider? Okay. It's a dead spider. No. He finally killed something.
Hooray.
Oh no!
Okay, we're taking it nice and easy. Crossbow or something.
Where's my 5 damage one? 5 damage.
Isn't that crossbow? Rapid crossbow. That piece of meat summons a wolf to help you in battle. This whole tunnel just to be attacked.
Oh my god! It's a wolf! Oh, I love it! This is the greatest thing so far in this game. I have a pet wolf.
Okay. That's us.
Hey, over here.
I feel like that's your spirit.
Hey, come over here, wolf. Yes, I like.
Come over here.
I want to let me jump. Let me jump.
You don't jump, but we'd get villagers to save.
Let me jump off the cliff.
Don't keep up.
I need help.
Okay. I'm ready for the heat.
bigger boy now. What the
Okay, well, take a little break here, thousands.